Well, we're winding down our adventures at some of Cincinnati's coolest schools, but don't worry, we still have a few more, including one for this morning.
At this school, more than 750 women get a truly well-rounded education of academics and religion. Here's Todd Dykes with more on Mount Notre Dame High School.
Hi, Channel 5. I'm Maureen Baldock. I'm principal at Mount Notre Dame High School, where we've been empowering young women since 1860. We've got a really cool school, so come on in.
Make that cool with a capital C. From a very welcoming welcome sign to classrooms loaded with the latest technology, MND has the basics covered.
We have dedicated teachers who are passionate about teaching young women.
That's evident in this class called Engineering Your Future. Not only are these students building bicycles without instructions, they're also designing better bikes using a powerful software program.
They're really using their creative thinking skills, analytical thinking.
It is exciting. We do a lot of hands-on, like with the bike. We put it together, and then we also got tested out, so we kind of rode it down the hallway.
That's cool, and it's proof MMD is willing to think outside the box to make sure students are ready for the real world.
It's clear that here at Mount Notre Dame, academics come first, but that's also where a lot of the Cougar sports teams find themselves in first place. And there's also something else really cool that's happening here. It involves a play written by a couple of the teachers.
It's called Shakespeare's Women, and Mount Notre Dame recently hosted the world premiere.
I'm Annie.
I'm Tommy.
And I'm Maggie.
And we're all juniors at MND.
Our part in Shakespeare's Women was Judith,
and she was Shakespeare's fictional little sister.
And we think she was the driving force behind Shakespeare's great works.
How cool is that?
Hi, I'm Wayne Peppercorn. I teach physics at Mount Notre Dame High School.
Mr. Peppercorn used his love of sound waves to create the music.
It's a question worth discussing from a Cain and Abel spat.
While English teacher Tom Geyer crafted a language.
So we wanted to do something that would, as the song in the play says, teach people not to be afraid of Shakespeare.
Don't be afraid of Shakespeare. He says what we all want to say.
Just one more way this Catholic girls' school makes learning exciting for everyone.
Hey, Channel 5, thanks for coming to Mount Notre Dame High School. We're happy to show you why we think we're a really cool school.